To modulate or to not modulate? That is the question. What's up, everyone? CJ here. We're already at day 15, everyone. We're halfway through November. Modulating drum grooves can be really fun. It might not be useful in mainstream music, but it's a good craft to know as a drummer. If you do use it sometimes, you can really put the audience on the edge of their seat using modulation. Let's see how we do it with this groove.